All customers should remain seated with seatbelt fastened and all carry-on items, including laptops, should remain so.
Although oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. In the event of a water evacuation, move the life vest under your seat when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap to fill the container, remove the pouch and pull the tab to one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist and insert the end into the buckle. Pull the strap to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull on strap near the red strap on the front or go into the red tube near your shoulder to fit the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. The location and use of life vests for small children may be found in the safety information card. An additional life raft is located in the overhead bin. Location and instructions used to assist in the life raft may be found in the safety information card. Also in the safety information card, you find instructions used to the escape lines. Escape lines are designed to assist customers evacuating through a window exit and while on the aircraft wing during a water evacuation. They are located in marked overhead bins in the main cabin. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers comply with posted placards and lighted signs throughout the cabin as well as crew member instructions. A friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight includes use of vape pens, and federal law prohibits temporarily disabling or destroying a lavatory smoke detector. Flight attendants will now pass into the cabin to conduct the final safety checks before takeoff. Please let us know if you have any questions about the information card or safety briefing. Thanks for choosing Frontier Airlines. Enjoy your 1 hour and 54 minute flight to Trenton. Once you'll be coming to the cabin, please make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened. Any items at your feet are pushed completely forward under the seat in front of you, and all tray tables are in their upright positions. If you plan on listening to music, playing games, or watching movies, please be sure to utilize headphones. If you do not have headphones, these devices will need to be muted for the entirety of our flight. Thank you.
Once again, we need all passengers sitting in their assigned seat. Once again, we need all passengers in their assigned seat.
observant of the flight. We are anticipating turbulence. Check your seatbelt and make sure to securely fasten. Raise your seat back to the full upright position and stow the tray table. The captain has asked us to clean up the cabin early and also to take our seats, so please make sure any service items or trash items like to discard will be covered in the cabin right now to collect them. Thank you. We'll be landing soon.
caution when opening overhead bins to prevent injury as items may have shifted during landing. For questions regarding ground transportation and baggage claim, a Frontier customer service representative will be displayed upon arrival at the gate and will be happy to assist you. For those customers needing special assistance, such as a wheelchair, please remain seated until the majority of your customers exit the aircraft, as this will allow us to better assist you. For those customers who live in the Trenton area, welcome home. For those who are just visiting, we wish you a pleasant stay. On behalf of your crew and everyone on Team Frontier, thanks for traveling with us.